Hey everybody, welcome once more to 2-0 with Tim. Today I want to show you creative ways to use modes in making solos for your songs. A good example that just came to me a little while ago is like E. If you're doing a rock song in E and it has unusual tonalities in it, and it's not like a regular E major type of song. Major key sound and solo over that, at least not for long. It's probably not going to work very well. It sounds too much like Andrew WK. It's too happy sounding. I like Andrew WK a lot, but that's not always what's called for. So here's like a creative idea, and there's a lot of other ones that you could use the same type of thinking for. Let's do E Locrian. E is the 7th degree associated with the key of F. So you would have a lot of dissonant notes in your solo, but it wouldn't be a bunch of garbledygook. It would just sound very dissonant and interesting, and it might be useful to some of you out there that are at this phase in development. So as long as you know how to play in the key of F, you could do a crazy solo in E Locrian in your rock song that's in E.